sign for you, Josh Cobb. Let him welcome.
It's lovely to be with you tonight. It's like I said, I grew up in Nazarene evangelism, and I've seen things change in music in churches all my life. I've watched as different things come and go out of style. But tonight, I want to sing a song for you that's been around for close to 100 years. It's been helping people for 100 years. And I know that this song will help people for another 100 years, no matter what style comes and what style goes, and what we sing on the platform, and what we and how we worship. But this one is special to me, and it was really a wonderful experience in my life to grow up sitting on the piano bench next to my dad while he would sing these two songs that are back-to-back in the Nazarene hymnal. And the wonderful thing is that at night, my wife and my little boy go on to the internet, and they watch the videos that people in the congregation have taken and put up on there. And so it's wonderful to pass that legacy on to my own son, and to hear him try and sing this song as well. So, but I'll go ahead and sing it for you. All my life long, I had panted for a drink from some cool spring that I hold.
Satisfies my longing, Jesus.